Our sister network ESPN is remembering reporter Chris Mortensen, who died yesterday at the age of 72. Mortensen covered the NFL for nearly four decades. ESPN President Jimmy Pitaro said in a statement, "Mort was widely respected as an industry pioneer and universally beloved as a supportive, hardworking teammate." Mortensen announced in 2016 that he had been diagnosed with throat cancer, later returning to work before retiring last year.